to see if the Fort Myers and Sanibel beaches have broken the Guinness World Records title for largest human image of a seashell. With the smiles of pristine beaches and already known as the seashell capital of the world, the Lee County Visitor Convention Bureau knew that this particular record should belong to the stunning beaches of Fort Myers and Sanibel. And they also knew that this was the perfect opportunity to have a real celebration for National Seashell Day. And can we first just have a round of applause for all of the organizers, volunteers, and volunteers who wanted to make this happen. So now, after reviewing all of the evidence and verifying the measurements and the head count, I am ready to announce the official result. I would ask if you are all ready to hear it, but I know you are. So it all comes down to this. The beaches of Fort Myers and Sanibel. The current record to beat is 855 participants. With a confirmed total today of?
Yes.
1,000!